गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन चैप्टर 5 कंटिन्यूटी एंड डिफरेंसिबिलिटी नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.6 एंड 5.7। तो नाउ ओपन एक्सरसाइज 5.6। इन एक्सरसाइज 5.6 वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न डेरिवेट टिप्स ऑफ फंक्शंस इन पैरामेट्रिक फॉर्म। तो एक्सरसाइज 5.6 डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ फंक्शंस इन पैरामेट्रिक forms। तो functions in parametric forms, x is the function of t and y is also the function of t. Here t is a parameter and x depends on t and y is related with t. It means x and y are connected parametrically. Clear? And we have to find dy by dx. So dy by dx will be dy by dt upon dx by dt. तो x इज द फंक्शन ऑफ t, देन यू कैन फाइंड dx by dt, एंड y इज ऑल्सो फंक्शन ऑफ t, देन यू कैन फाइंड dy by dt, देन dy by dx विल बी dy by dx अपॉन dx by dt। नाउ एक्सरसाइज 5.6 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। x is equal to 280 square, y is equal to 8t to the power 4, find dy by dx. So x is equal to 280 square, then dx by dt will be 2a into d by dt of t square will be equal to 2a into 2t will be equal to 4at. So dx by dt is equal to 4at. Now, y is equal to 8t to the power 4, then find dy by dt. Y is equal to 8t to the power 4. So, dy by dt is equal to a d by dt of t to the power 4 is equal to a into 4t cube is equal to 4at cube. Now dy by dx will be equal to 4at³ Now 4at cube upon 4at, 4a cancel out, t cube upon t will be t square. So dy by dx is equal to t square, you can write. Clear? Next question. Question number 11. X is equal to root a to the power sine inverse t and y is equal to a to the power cos inverse t. You have to show that dy by dx is equal to minus y by x. So x is equal to a to the power sine inverse t. So firstly find dx by dt by using chain rule. Sin inverse t, then d by dt of sin inverse t, you can find dx by dt. Similarly, you can find dy by dt by using chain rule. Then dy by dx will be dy by dt upon dx by dt. You can find clear? And other method to solve this question. X is equal to other method. X is equal to root a to the power sin inverse t, and y is equal to root a to the power cos inverse t. So xy is equal to multiply xy is equal to a to the power sin inverse t root into root a to the power cos inverse t will be equal to root a to the power sin inverse t into a to the power cos inverse t will be equal to a to the power sin inverse t plus cos inverse t. And we know that sin inverse t plus cos inverse t is equal to pi by 2. So a to the power xy will be root a to the power pi by 2. Clear? So differentiating with respect to x on both sides. Then d by dx of xy is equal to d by dx of a to the power pi by 2. Root a to the power pi by 2. So apply product rule, x dy by dx plus y into 1 is equal to 0. So x dy by dx is equal to minus y, dy by dx is equal to minus y by x proved. Now next exercise 5.7, second order derivatives. Dy by dx is represented as y1 or y dash, d2y by dx square y2 or y double dash. Dy by dx is known as derivative of first order, and d2y by dx square is known as derivative of second order. And d2y by dx square can be written as d by dx of dy by dx, means you have to differentiate again. Clear? So exercise 5.7, see question number 1, y is equal to x square plus 3x plus 2. Then dy by dx, you have to find d2y by dx square. So firstly find dy by dx plus 2, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of x square plus 3x plus 2 is equal to 2x plus 3. Clear? Then d2y by dx square will be d by dx of dy by dx, d by dx of dy by dx is 2x plus 3. So will be equal to 2 plus 0 is equal to 2. So d2y by dx square is equal to 2. Clear? Now next question number 11, y is equal to 5 cos x minus 3 sin x. Then prove that d2y by dx square plus y is equal to 0. So y is equal to 5 cos x minus 3 sin x. Then dy by dx is equal to d by dx of 5 cos x minus 3 sin x. So dy by dx is equal to 5 sin x, 5 into minus sin x minus 3 into cos x. So will be minus 5 sin x minus 3 cos x. Now d2y by dx square will be equal to d by dx of dy by dx इक्वल टू डी बाई डी एक्स ऑफ माइनस फाइव साइन एक्स माइनस थ्री कॉस एक्स इक्वल टू माइनस फाइव डी बाई डी एक्स ऑफ साइन एक्स माइनस थ्री डी बाई डी एक्स ऑफ कॉस एक्स माइनस फाइव डी बाई डी एक्स ऑफ कॉस एक्स माइनस थ्री इंटू माइनस साइन एक्स। तो माइनस फाइव कॉस एक्स प्लस थ्री साइन एक्स डी टू वाई बाई डी एक्स स्क्वायर। नाउ टेकिंग आउट कॉमन माइनस देन फाइव कॉस एक्स माइनस थ्री साइन एक्स। तो फाइव कॉस एक्स माइनस थ्री साइन एक्स इक्वल टू वाई। तो डी टू वाई बाई डी एक्स स्क्वायर इक्वल टू माइनस वाई। इट मीन्स डी टू वाई बाई डी एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई इक्वल टू जीरो। प्रूफ। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 12। y is equal to cos inverse x, then find d2y by dx square in terms of y alone. So in this question, y is equal to cos inverse x, so firstly find dy by dx will be minus 1 upon root 1 minus x square. And because y is equal to cos inverse x, so x will be equal to cos y. Put the value of x in dy by dx, because we have to find d2y by dx square in terms of y alone. Put the value of x in dy by dx. So dy by dx is equal to minus 1 upon root 1 plus cos square y. X is equal to cos y, you have to put here. And 1 minus cos square y sin square y. So minus 1 upon sin y. So minus cos y. Dy by dx is equal to. Clear? Now d2y by dx square will be minus d by dx of cos y, means d by dx of dy by dx. Clear? Will be minus of minus cos y cot y and also dy by dx according to chain rule. Clear? Which will be equal to cos y cot y. Now put the value of dy by dx also, which is minus cos y. So this will be equal to minus cosec square y cot y is the answer. Now next question, question number 17. If y is equal to tan inverse x whole square, then show that x square plus 1 whole square y1 plus y2 plus 2x into x square plus 1 into y1 is equal to 2. You have to show. Clear? So y is equal to tan inverse x whole square. So firstly find dy by dx. Dy by dx means y1. So according to chain rule, 2 tan inverse x d by dx of tan inverse x. 2 tan inverse x into 1 upon 1 plus x square. Multiply 1 plus x square with dy by dx. Then 1 plus x square dy by dx is equal to 2 tan inverse x. Now differentiating with respect to x on both sides, on both sides. So in LHS you have to apply product rule. First function, differentiation of second function, clear, square plus second function differentiation of first function will be 2 into 1 plus x square, 1 upon 1 plus x square. Now 1 plus x square multiply to 1 plus x square whole square d2y by dx square plus 2x into 1 plus x square dy by dx is equal to 2. Or second method, or you can write y2 in place of d2y by dx square and y1 in place of dy by dx. Proved. So also in question number 17 of exercise 5.7, y is equal to tan inverse x whole square. Clear? So second method, you have to find y2, then find y1 and put these values in LHS and solve, then LHS will be equal to RHS. Clear? Second method. So now students, you have to solve exercise 5.6 and 5.7 with example, and miscellaneous exercise also you have to solve. Okay students, thank you.